now.
Related breaks.
Problems I see on the calc worksheet, they all fuel up my curiosity all about calc. The subject they speak of. Wishing I could understand it now, no longer struggle now. Related rates is messing up my brain. Somebody please just help me with my multi.
Maybe someday I would, maybe someday I could update some A's too. Will we be saving my grades? Will I pass in calc?
I wanna know
how to implicitly differentiate.
I wanna know
how to find the DR and the DH.
I wanna know, no.
Related rates.
I'm trying to find how volume declines. I wanna know
how to identify the directrix.
I wanna know
how to calculate the major axis.
I wanna know, no.
Conic shapes.
I know eventually someday I'll score that A.
Related rates I'm observing. I'll identify it. I'll write a couple equations to find it. Adjust with ETP. If I substitute all my known values, rates will come to me. So I find the answer with my rates. Somebody please just help me with my multi.
Maybe someday I would, maybe someday I could obtain some A's too. What will be saving my grades? Will I pass in calc?
I wanna know
how to implicitly differentiate.
I wanna know
how to find the DR and the DH.
I wanna know, no.
Related rates.
I'm trying to find how volume declines. I wanna know
how to identify the directrix.
I wanna know
how to calculate the major axis.
I wanna know, no.
Conic shapes.
I know eventually someday I'll score that
A. I'll take related rates, find horizontal distance, and to find the radius of balloons on Christmas. Someday I'll find a way to identify conics. Just from the equation I need to learn all the tricks.
If only one squared, then it's a parabola. If one turns negative, then it's a hyperbola. Different coefficients, I know that that's an ellipse. And circles are easy. I'm all set conics, you got me ready.
Where's the warm-up?
I'ma find you.
Where's the warm-up?
I am dying to solve it. I just can't take it any longer anymore.
How to implicitly differentiate?
How to find the DR and the DH?
I wanna know, no.
Related rates.
I'm trying to find how volume declines.
How to identify the directrix? How to calculate the major axis?
I wanna know, no.
Conic shapes.
I know eventually someday
I'll score that A.
I wanna know. I wanna know, no.
Related rates, I wanna know. I wanna know, no.
I wanna know. I wanna know. I wanna know, no.
Conic shapes.
I wanna know.